Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how to schedule a meeting in WebEx. To begin, open up a web browser. If you are a faculty or staff member, go to cwru.webex.com. If you are a student, go to cwru-students.webex.com. From there, click on the Login button and sign in using your CWRU network ID and password. From the side menu under the Host Meeting section, click on Schedule a Meeting. Now we'll provide the details of our meeting. Enter in a meeting topic, meeting date and time, and a meeting duration. Optionally, you can enter in a password for your meeting. Next, enter in your attendees using their email addresses separated by a comma or semicolon. If you have invited people previously to a WebEx meeting, you can click on the Use Address Book link to search through your address book. If you don't have a list of users ready or available, you can send a copy of the invitation email to yourself and forward it to your participants using your CWRU webmail account. When everything looks good, click Schedule Meeting to finish setting up your meeting. Any attendees you entered will be sent an email invitation with the meeting details, including instructions on how to join the meeting. You should also receive an email with information on hosting and joining the meeting. When your meeting date arrives, your meeting room will be ready to go. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact the ITS Service Desk at 368-HELP or at help.case.edu. Thanks for watching!